A pedestrian bridge across Coliseum Boulevard is now expected to open this summer. The bridge connecting Purdue-Fort Wayne and Ivy Tech was supposed to open in August of 2018, but additional testing was needed by an independent consultant. Last year, a pier was added for redundancy and multiple welds were retrofitted. The Indiana Department of Transportation says the bridge will now open sometime this summer. Crews are currently working on lighting and painting.